This is the girl I babysit.
Hi, I'm Chelsea and I'm the shift.
Chelsea breaks a lot of rules if I'm honest.
She won't tell my parents because I made her promise.
So we're up past her bedtime writing a song to talk about the things we don't tell her mom.
My bedtime's 9 p.m.
It is currently 2 a.m.
Sometimes I eat dessert before dinner.
We both know you don't eat dinner.
I text my boyfriend on my iPad.
I'm gonna pretend I didn't hear that.
I told her I was allowed to watch rated R movies.
Which wasn't true, and her parents might sue me.
I've seen boobies before.
Hey, I'm home.
Bedtime.
This woman is my mother, but she's more than just a mom. If you think her job is easy, well, she's here to prove you wrong.
I pushed 2 children out of me, and that shit really hurt. But I do lots of other things aside from giving birth. I put food on the table, I make our house a home. I work 2 jobs until I find the time to call your phone. But you never call me back.
She's a superhero. She's a superhero. My mom is incredible, and nobody knows. She's a superhero.
Love you. Happy Mother's Day.
So my boyfriend asked me to write a song defending people with red hair and freckles. I didn't want to get this one wrong, so he's gonna help me sing it from his perspective. Ron Weasley's the goat. Ed Sheeran's a handsome lad. We do have souls, and the sunburn's not that bad. We don't like the phrase carrot top, and we certainly don't like freckle face. And if you're wondering about my fire crotch, yes, the carpets match the drapes. Stop ginger hate, 'cause gingers rock. Gingers are great. Plus, they have massive. I can't say that.
Why?
Baby shark doo 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 doo. Baby shark doo 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 doo. Baby shark doo 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 doo. Baby shark, you drive me nuts. You doo 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 doo. Cry too much. You doo 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 doo. All you ever doo doo is eat and poop. You have no sense of personal space. You never put your toys away. And it wasn't very nice that you bit me today. Wanna sing it? Baby shark doo 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 doo. Baby shark doo 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 doo. Oh, okay. This is my dad, he's a really smart guy, but I pretty much ignored him my entire life. So now that I'm adulting on my own, I'm giving him a chance to say I told you so.
I'm listening.
I realize money doesn't grow on trees.
Well, who told you that? Yeah, right, me.
I should have listened when you said don't text and drive.
You should just be grateful that you're alive.
I wish I put money aside for taxes.
Oh, I don't want to brag, but I did warn your asses.
My water bill is nuts because I take long showers.
Oh, can you repeat that again? A little louder?
Just say it.
I told you so. There's a lot of things I know that you don't know. Well, I told you so. At least my baby girl still lives alone. Son of a...
Daddy! Daddy, no, I love it! Hey, Grandma. Guess what? I hit 2 million followers.
Congratulations. Does that mean $2 million?
No, not exactly. But I'm selling TikTok NFTs.
NFL?
No, Grandma, it's kind of like internet money.
I think you should go back to college.
So my boyfriend asked me to write a song defending people with red hair and freckles. He brought one of his friends along, and they're gonna help me sing it from their perspective. Chuck Norris is sick. Emma Stone is super hot, and you sound like a dick when you call us carrot tops. No, we're not all Irish, and we're not spawns of Satan. And guess who writes for Billie Eilish? Her ginger brother Phineas. Stop ginger hate, it's getting old.
I'm friends with Rihanna, I live under her bed. But lately I wanna be more than just friends. Today I'm gonna ask her to be my girlfriend. And I'm super nervous, I hope that she says yes. Shh, here she comes, here she comes.
Riri, stop.
Riri, you look beautiful tonight.
No.
So Katy Perry and I kissed in 2008. It was an amazing first date. Katy, I wouldn't call it a date.
Okay, whatever you say.
Katy, seriously, you need to stop hitting me up.
Yeah, no, you're right. I'm sorry. It's just, don't give up on us. Kissed a girl and it meant something.
It's been 13 years, it meant nothing.
But it felt so wrong.
I fully agree.
Are we in love?
Are you kidding me?
You felt it too, don't deny it.
Okay, seriously, you have
sorry,
to stop.
I'm sorry. This is the girl I babysit. Her name is Chelsea and she's a great kid.
Told my friends my babysitter was TikTok biz, but they called me a liar.
So we're up past her bedtime writing a song to prove those little bitches wrong.
Take it away, Chels.
What's up, Hannah? Sienna, look who I'm with right now. Told you so, Remy. On our way, see Brad Pitt and Miley Cyrus, Billy Eyes, and Justin Bieber at the club.
Okay, time for bed, Chels.
I am a lost boy from Neverland, usually hanging out with Peter Pan.
What?
I swear I'm not trying to steal your man. We can both hang out with Peter Pan.
No!
She's dead.
This is my Barbie girl, best purchase in the world. She's even life-size. Oh my God, you're alive.
Someone please help me. She has Ted Bundy energy. She cut my hair and tried to rip off my head.
I'm staring at the blank pages before me. This writer's block is crazy. I wish someone would help me.
Feel the rain on your skin. Who cares about what's on your for you? You don't have to try and be no one else, no one else. Not Addison or Charlie.
Okay, but what about the haters?
Just be yourself and get creative. Today is where your book begins. The rest is still unwritten. Yeah.
This is my neighbor Alex. He lives next door in apartment 22. I told him to come over to help me write a song from my neighbor's point of view. First off, I'm pretty clean. You should tell him that.
Didn't your dog just pee on my doormat?
Okay, but after 10 p.m., I don't make a sound.
Yeah, you're pretty loud.
Oh, really? What episode of The Office did I watch last night?
The one where Angela broke up with Dwight?
Okay, we can at least agree I'm very safe.
Didn't the fire department just come the other day?
All because right, you left it?
So I finally met that blonde girl, the one he used to talk about. It turns out that she's so cool, and we're kind of best friends now.
He didn't deserve you. I'm so sorry that he hurt you so much. There's no point in fighting. We're better united. Let's hang out and watch movies. 'Cause girlfriends are forever and boys are just temporary.
I'm Skater Boy.
I'm Avril Lavigne.
18 years later, we're living the dream.
No, we are not. Things have been rough.
The government gave me $600.
You're still a skater boy.
Why are you so annoyed?
You just fed the dog a weed brownie.
I'm starting a cover band.
You're living out of your van. Are you even listening to me?
Today was gonna be the day that they finally let it back to you.
I wrote you this song.
there's a lot you do wrong. Just to name a few things, you don't put down the toilet seat. I wish you'd aim more when you pee. I'm grateful you take out the trash, but why don't you replace the bag? You don't clean the sink after you shave, so I see little hairs for days. And when you sense that I'm annoyed, you play Xbox with the boys. I love you so much, but you really drive me nuts sometimes. So my daughter comes home at 2 a.m. drunk in our kitchen, eating pizza rolls, smelling like skunk. She said, "Mom, relax, girls just wanna have fun." I said, "Oh, girls wanna have fun. Rent is $2,341 plus utilities." Adele, what are you doing here? What a nice surprise. I haven't seen you in years. I can't believe you showed up out of the blue uninvited, but come on in, my kids will be super excited. I tell everyone I know we used to be together, but my wife. It's my ex-girlfriend Adele. She came by to say hi. In your face, bitch! So Jesse has this friend who doesn't blink when he's looking at me. And I don't wanna be like Jesse. Your roommate's a creep, but I swear I can hear him breathing in the closet while we sleep. And he's watching me with those eyes. Every time I spit my gum out, he collects it from the trash. How does nobody realize there's something wrong with Jesse's friend? Keep an eye on Jesse's friend. If I go missing, tell my mom where to look. I picture you in a dark, dark basement with Cheeto dust all over your space bar. Maybe I'm wrong. Maybe you're the happiest guy around. I just don't usually see happy people putting strangers down. And I wonder if you see me as a human. Like if you cut me, do you think I'd bleed? And would you talk to me that way? Stronger behind your screen. And since you think my lyrics are dumb, maybe you could show us some better ones. We're on a dark desert highway when our car broke down, so we decided we would spend the night at the one hotel in town. I asked the front desk when's checkout. He said, "Anytime you like." I'm like, "Did you just wink?" He's like, "No." I'm like, "Something ain't right." I'm leaving a Yelp review, cause I had to warn ya. This place is super weird. Do not stay here. You look so perfect standing there in my Victoria's Secret underwear. And I love how you're so down to wear each other's underwear. I think it's pretty progressive. You don't care. Babe, stop. You look great. 9 Super Bowls down and 6 rings on my dresser. Mahomes is a beast. This is way too much pressure. Stop it. Stop. You're the best. You're a queen king. You're gorgeous. You got this. Let's get 7 rings.
Don't worry, Dad. You're going to do great.
Thanks, son.
In a virtual school full of Zoom classes, digitally challenged teachers, and questionable Wi-Fi, Ned Bigby, that's me, in a global pandemic, created a guide to help you survive Zoom.
It's my first day of Zoom school, what do I wear?
Business on top in your underwear.
What if I feel like I'm gonna fall asleep?
Turn your camera off and just fall asleep.
And what if I'm a really bad test taker?
Good news is you can Google the answers.
Okay, but what if I think I'm gonna toot?
Fart away, just don't forget to mute.
I wanna be the funniest kid in class.
You should make a green screen of your teacher's ass.
It's Ned's Declassified Zoom Survival Guide.
I do know that I can actually hear and see you, right?
She just gave her driver's license, 'cause I've been stuck behind her car, driving 3 miles an hour, staring at the same phone. She can just
she's crying.